No, that's true. He always had a hustle. I remember one year, he took me to the Bills game for my birthday, but then we got there, he scalped the ticks.
Yeah, I was so pissed. I was the one that bought them ticks.
Where'd you make that graphic?
Tabitha! Gabby! Tabitha!
Have you guys seen a squat girl? Too much eyeliner.
It's one of the best seats ever. Where is she?
You okay, lady?
Huh?
You okay?
Oh, so sweet. Yeah, I'm all right. I think my friend flaked. I'm not really sure why, because these are the best seats ever. Like 50-yard line, 7 rows up.
50-yard line?
Yeah, 50-yard line. Yeah.
I'll take them.
You will? You sure? That'll do. Yeah, just give me that.
Anyone need new tickets?
No, you look good in that wig. No, you look amazing.
God bless the Bills, you know? You guys are just the best.
Oh, my God! I just found 2 tickets on the floor!
2 tickets. Do you need a ticket?
See you later. All right. Okay.
200. You know what? I can't do that. Tim, you said your name's Tim. You just got to trust me here. I wouldn't screw you over. I'm a Bills fan.
Okay, sure. I counterfeited Bills ticks, but it was for a bigger cause, higher education. Higher education is the key to financial freedom.
Ma'am?
Your scam is desecrating the sacred ground of our Buffalo Bills.
No, it's not.